Very fixed time, this time of year, summertime, we've got a lot of rain coming down, and people always ask me the question, how do you hit bunker shots when it's hard and the sand is really, really wet? Normally, when you hit your bunker shot, you have a shaft lean, which was backwards from the golf ball, as you can see with my hands there. That gives you a release through the golf shot, which lifts the ball up nicely onto the green. Now, if the sand is hard packed, a bit like it is here, then you have to change the shaft lean. Now, what you do is you just push the hands forward a little bit so you get more of a shaft lean, gets your shoulders a bit more in that position. It gives you slightly steeper angle of attack, but it definitely gets the golf ball out of the bunker. So get your shaft lean right, backwards for your fluffy sand, forwards for your wet sand. And that's your Friday fix.